Hello guys, so that last game did not count because there was a bot. But anyway guys, hello and welcome to Dinner for Dinner Steak here, playing some more depth as we ever get closer to some more community content. Just getting more loot. Ah, Santiago. Isn't that a type of chicken? Santiago chicken? Or am I thinking of, I have no clue. I suck at food, bro, guys. We're playing some more Antiago. We're playing some more depth. I'm just pumping these bad boys out, and we are just having fun here. You know, you guys don't really see it, but I have two monitors here, and my, second monitor here has, Pusheen the cat. I think it is such an adorable little cat. I like the mouth when it just kind of sits there. It's like, nope. It's got, like, it's like an upside down uterus, you know. It looks like a upside down Y. I don't think the uterus idea was very good. Anyway, let's just. I'm dealing. Wow, holy hell. Sir, you are quaintly a very experienced player, but not experienced enough for me. Let's try with Finn today. Okay, let's try it with Finn. We're gonna pop this out here with the SPP1. SPP1, yes, SPP1. Let's ready up here. Pretty good. We're probably gonna get our asses kicked again. I'm trying to get a couple victories in. So yeah. Let's get right into it. Okay, so someone's actually bought loot already. Yay! What the fudge? Okay, so the enemy's already coming out of the gate pretty quick. Pretty aggressively, actually. I can already hear him banging around. All right. Ooh, that's a nice. That's a new camo. That's the Chasmo, Thresher, and Natatus. Okay, so someone actually dropped some supplies down here. So I'm actually gonna take advantage of putting these where they actually need to go. Okay, more supplies, please. Okay, thank you for the mine. I'm gonna put the mine right there, in the middle of all that. Oh, hey, buddy. Wow, okay. Okay. So, oh, you got freaking snagged, son. This is not looking to be a very fun game. I think I'm gonna definitely want to call upon the poison here pretty early on. Okay, we're definitely putting rounds in these Oh, fudge. Okay. Okay, wow, that Thresher, let me tell you something. That thing moves pretty fast. Not gonna lie. Got someone? Question mark. Okay. Alright, so the shark got me. Yeah, so my score should really have just shot up there. Okay, let's sell this. Let's get the EPS rifle going here. And I might... You know, the supply kit, I think the supply kit was actually a pretty smart purchase early on in the game. So I might just buy one of those. Okay, so my sonars are still up. Which I actually like, because that's just good. It's good that the sonars are up so that they can spot sharks. I'm hearing... Oh, fudge. Okay. Well, something... So the back entrance is broken. So I can't really hide it. Oh, hey. Oh, ooh, that was a thrasher. Dude. Oh, what the fudge. Okay. Okay, buddy, that was pretty brutal. Not gonna lie about that one. That was pretty brutal. Okay, more shark. Alright, so we're gonna get our butts kicked again because I suck at this game. I can't seem to find a good crew of people to come play this with me, so be it. Okay, alright. Okay, so, that is just, I would think I would at some point get better at this game. It's not really working out. Let's respawn again. This time we're gonna try a different approach. It's pop. Ah, someone brought some technical equipment. Very good. Okay. Put that right there. Okay, let's just get some poison on you people. Poison. Thank you. Okay, let's pop some more flares. Let's show one in there. Let's try one there. Let's try one actually right here too. And just get this nice little perimeter of just light going. Let's fix Steve. Okay. Okay, it's poison you. Poison. Thank you. The poison is definitely making quick work of these sharks. Okay. I think we're winning. Okay, the shark. Guys, don't chase after the sharks. That's not what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to let them come to you. I'm not even calling out how good I am. I'm just, because I'm in such, what are you laughing at? Go away. I'm in this primal, it left. The thing left. Okay. It's right behind me, isn't it? It's right behind me. I can feel it pushing against me. Okay. Okay, we are slowly gaining an edge here. We have just the slightest of edge. I'm doing a lot of damage to the sharks. Okay, I'm out of ammo. Okay, someone bought a box, though. Okay, we can really push the tide here if we try. Like, we need to push this tide right now. So much. Okay, let's go. Okay, got the gold. I got more bullets. Okay, it got me. Fuck. Okay. So, we're gonna actually put extended mags in this. And we're gonna buy a supply kit. And we're just gonna keep putting rounds on these guys. Everyone, load up. Come on. Okay. Okay. Okay, the toxic should take care of you, which it is. Okay, that took care of you. Okay, guys. This is gonna be real clutchy as hell, but I think we can pull this one off as a win. Because they're gonna be out of lives now, and this is gonna be good. This is gonna be fine. Like, I haven't, like, my heart's actually beating right now. Because I need to win some of these games here. You know, you hold your... Okay. Where did you come from? Okay, there's one shark left. And it gets me. And it actually kind of tears apart our entire team. But to no avail. Because I'm going to buy the Pat. Remember, I'm going to deploy it. I'm going to set it to follow. And we're going to get out of here. Because as the shark does that, it dies. And that's going to be a victory for us nonetheless. So, everyone, this has been Dinner Fried Dinner Steak here. If you enjoyed the content, please like and subscribe. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.